If Call of Duty Warzone 2.0 is not launching, crashing, freezing, or showing a black screen, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end and learn how to fix it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Plenty of users are facing launching, crashing, freezing, black screen issues with Call of Duty Warzone 2.0. Here we have shown how to fix the issue. So simply watch till the end and perform the steps as shown. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solution. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is update Warzone 2.0. Launch Steam and head to Library option from the top. Click on it. From all the available games, find Call of Duty Warzone 2.0 and right-click on it. A pop-up menu will show up. Choose Properties. From the Properties menu, choose Updates. Select Always keep this game updated. Method 2. The next thing you can do is reinstall the graphics driver. To do that, right-click on the Windows Start button and select Device Manager. Expand the Display Adapters section and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device from the menu and follow as shown. After the driver is uninstalled, you will have to install it. For NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. For AMD graphics driver, you will need to install the Radeon app and run it. They will automatically detect the required graphics drivers and download and install them. After the drivers are installed, restart your computer. Method 3. When your game is crashing or freezing, you should also check the integrity of game files. For that, open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Call of Duty Warzone 2.0. Select Properties. Go to the Local Files tab and select Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying the game files. After it is done, try to play the game. Method 4. The next thing you can try is running Warzone 2.0 as an administrator. Open Steam. Right-click on Call of Duty Warzone 2.0 and select Manage. Click on Browse Local Files. Locate cod.exe and right-click on it. Select Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab and check the box for Run this program as an administrator. Click on Apply and then OK to save the changes. Method 5. The next thing you can try is disabling the full screen optimization. Open the game installation folder as we have shown earlier. Locate cod.exe and right-click on it. Select Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab. Check the box for Disable Full Screen Optimization. Click on Apply and OK. Method 6. Another way you can optimize the game is by disabling the Steam overlay for Warzone. Right-click on Warzone and select Properties. Go to the General tab and uncheck the Steam overlay option. Steam overlay will now be disabled only for Call of Duty Warzone 2.0. Close the window and try to run the game. Method 7. Another thing you can do is closing any unnecessary apps running in the background. Sometimes these apps are the reason for the game to crash or freeze. So, right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab. Check for any unnecessary processes running. Right-click on the tasks one by one and select End Task. Close apps like Google Chrome or Discord. Method 8. The next thing you can do is set the power settings to high performance. This will allow your PC to go for full performance over power saving. For that, type Control Panel on the Windows search bar and select the top option. Change the View By settings to large or small icons. Click on Power Options. Expand the Show Additional Plans. Select the High Performance Plan and save the changes. Method 9. Another thing you can try is playing the game with low in-game graphics. Open the game settings from the launcher and click on Graphics. Go to the Quality tab. Change quality presets to minimum . Click on Apply Settings. Method 10. You can also disable Windows Firewall or the antivirus you are using. Enter Windows Defender Firewall in the search menu and click on the top option. Click on the Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. Turn off Windows Defender Firewall by clicking on the radio buttons for both private and public settings. If you are using any other antivirus program, then disable that too. Method 11. You can also try updating your Windows. Press Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on Windows Update. Click on Check for Updates and wait for Windows to check for the latest available updates. download and install the updates. Once done, restart your PC. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring out this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.